situations got you down. Don't worry. God's got it all in control.